see he moves so slow. He's held up in his bed like an elder in the tribe. He cries aloud for rest, but it won't come at night. He longs for the morning when he will play again with his brothers and sisters in the field. Ages, hear me, my heart cries out. Jonathan is gone, I have no route, no path for me to follow. Holes grow bigger in my purse, though my nights fill with sorrow. My sun is getting worse. If you know of a way that would make him right again, please, I beg you, don't hold it back from me, my friend. Soon a moving day will come. Frost in the air will seize his lungs. I implore of you to lend a hand if you can understand. Help you, I will. Your son will walk again through meadows and through forests. He'll grow beneath the sun with the help of Nicodemus, a grown man. Put your heart at rest. My words are all I have to offer. Yes, my words.